Ayan, sinagot kayo ni Vice. Kasi ang kukulit ninyo, pinagbibintangan nyo sila na kaya lamang sila sumusuporta para maibalik ang kanilang franchise. Ang sabi nyo sa inyo, oy, hindi na kami interesado, di namin nahabol yung franchise na yan dahil meron nang may-ari. Ooh, wait, there's something wrong with that argument. Vice, walang may-ari ng franchise kasi wala naman lumabas na franchise. At yun ay libre. Ang tinutukoy mo ay yung frequency. Okay, let me explain. Yung franchise, pwedeng-pwede talaga ninyong i-apply muli. So, itong pagbibigay nyo ng suporta, eh pwede talaga maidugtong doon dahil kung sakaling papabor, yung susunod na administrasyon na the network will be resurrected, eh talagang it will go through the process pero hindi imposible na ito na ay mag-grant. Okay? Of course, it's another start of a wrong conversation. Next, the NTC ay merong ina-assign na frequency para dyan sa mabibigyan ng prangkisa na mag-operate ng network. You need this frequency. Ito yung channel. So, you cannot go back to the previous channel that you were using before. So, pwede kayong ma-assign na ng bagong channel. Maaari, channel 6 na kayo, channel 8, or whatever. So, it is not impossible. Ngayon, now, it will be a cinch for this to happen if the administration that you supported favors the resurrection of the network. Okay, so hindi ito magiging as challenging as before. Okay, but then, of course, you must always keep in mind that ang prangkisa ay ina-apply sa Congress at ang frequency ay ina-assign ng National Telecommunications Commission. Yun. Okay? So, parang ating palitan, parang yung inihahain na argumento at depensa, eh base sa mas sound na basihan. Okay? So, anyway, pero ang inyong karapatan, kung sino ang inyong susuportahan, eh yan eh hindi na nga kailangan ng franchise.